I'm Brandon Beyer. We are continuing to learn more information about the little 9-year-old boy in El Reno who was hit and killed by a car yesterday. I've spoken with his mother. You're going to hear that interview on Eyewitness News 5 at 5 o'clock this evening. But I'm in front of his school right now. This is Lincoln Elementary in El Reno where Joshua went to school. He has two twin siblings who are first graders. One of them chose to come to school today and go on a field trip with his classmates to the Oklahoma City Zoo. His mom said she just wanted that child to be surrounded by friends at this time. Keep it locked here on KOCO.com for the latest on this story. And don't forget to watch Eyewitness News 5 at 5 tonight.